I just love beautiful women, bro. That's what the fuck I was made for, to love beautiful women. I love all beautiful women. I love all women, period. All shapes, size, colors, and flavors. It don't matter to me.
Seem like my life been really changing on me. I know some niggas out here hating on me. Ayy, I see the bitches how they changing on me. I know some niggas out here snaking on me.
Ayy, see like my. Alright, so, excuse me. I had to clear my throat and get this out because yesterday I found me a little special lady. Her name was Savannah Dexter. And the song was called Country Girl. And she made my world go crazy. So, I was like, you know what? I'm not just gonna leave it at that. You thought I was gonna leave you alone, girl? Hell nah. I'm finna do some more videos. Find out who you is, you know what I'm saying? Not like no creep, but I'm just gonna find out who you is. I got to look at you a couple more times, you know what I'm saying? But shit, hey. Shout out to the Twig Squad. I ain't been saying that here, though. I need to shout out the Twig Squad. I need to shout out Twig Gang, which is the same shit. We just do Twig Squad. I need to shout out everything, man. Shout out all my fans and comments and everybody, man. I appreciate y'all. I appreciate y'all sending me new artists. Everybody send me new artists, man. I'm trying to do all type of new people. Whoever y'all want me to react to, I'm trying to get back onto it. But y'all already know, look, I got to shout out the giveaways, man. 5,000 subscribers, we already hit that. So at the end of the month, I'm doing giveaways for these two. I wasn't doing t-shirts and shit, but I figured this would be better. More better than t-shirts and goddamn gift cards, $25 gift cards. Not. Get some AirPods and then and a MagSafe strip. And then also 10,000 subscribers, I'm doing, you know, that iPhone 12. So y'all go ahead and tune in, man. Let everybody know about the Twigs, man. Y'all go, man, like, subscribe, comment, do all that. Let everybody know. Now, let's get back to my future wife, Savannah Dexter. Song's called Throw Another Stone. I hope it throws a stone at me, but I hope it's a stone of love. You know what I'm saying? Throw a little stone of love. Throw a little kiss or something. A little wink, you know what I'm saying? Let me know that you know that I know that you know that I'm messing with you. I'm fucking with you. You know what I'm talking about? I love you already. I don't even know why. I just fell in love at first sight. So let's go ahead and get into it, man. I got to get to Savannah Dexter on my phone now. Hold up. Here we go. Well, right there. Right there. All right. Another stone. Let's get it in. I'm ready. I know she's going to look amazing in this one. She's a very beautiful lady. Like I said last time, I don't want to be that man and just be like gawking all over and stuff. But come on, man, y'all see what I see. Stop playing. Oh, yeah. I'm fucking with her already. I'm fucking with her already. Hold on, fuck with her already. There you are. You gotta have it. For real though. That's what's up. Real talk. Hey man, come on man. She said a rapper of the year? Hey, she doing her shit. She talking her shit. Hey man, hold on. I got to see what she got to say. Maybe she'll say something. Bless you, homie. Got to see what she say. You a problem, huh? You a good problem. Don't be afraid. That's cool, though. Hey, that's what's up. Hey man, when you take on the crown, people pay on your downfall. I already know that's what's up, man. Like, people, they don't give a fuck about you doing shit that you want to do with your life. They don't want you to make it because they're not going to do shit to make it, so they want you to stay where they are. That's not who the fuck we is, you know what I'm talking about? I fuck with people like her because we are smart. We're not going to sit on our ass and just let people tell us what to do and work these 9-to-5s and motherfucking have somebody else make us do what we feel like they need to. I mean, they make us do what they feel like they need us to do. Hell nah, we doing our own thing, man. People gonna pray on your downfall all the time, man. They never wanna see you make it. It's cool though, that's what you need. You need those type of people, that's motivation. That's gonna push you harder, you all know that. You know what I'm saying? People talk shit, people do all this shit. I don't give a fuck what you say, what you do, anything. It ain't got nothing to do with me, you know what I'm saying? It ain't got nothing to do with me. A lot of people be mad at me about certain shit. I don't care, bro. It ain't got nothing to do with me, man. Like, I don't care. You know, they mad at my little cousin right now because he don't go hang around with nobody no more. He work his job. He come home and he chill. We got a nice little spot. That's what we need to do. We don't need to be out there in the hood playing around and playing little teenage kid games and getting killed. Nah, man, we on bigger and better shit. So I'm fucking with Savannah for this shit, man. Real talk. I got to meet you. How old is you? I think she said she was about 26 or something, one of them songs. I don't know, maybe it was somebody else, but I got to meet you. Got to deal with it every day. Throw another one. Hey man. Savannah talking that shit, man. She talking that shit, bro. Listen. Send them sticks and stones my way, man. We ain't afraid, man. We don't give a fuck, man. Come on, come get it, man. Shit, you want some of Twigger? Come and get some of motherfucking Twigger. You know what I'm saying? Mm. Oh my God. Whew. I posted her looking like that. Oh my God. Look at that. What's she looking at? Hopefully, I don't got a picture of me up there. You know what I'm saying? She got a picture of me up there looking at me and shit. I'm stupid, I know. Hey, man, I'm in love with this girl, man. I'm in love with Savannah. You know what I'm saying? Real talk. Love at first sight. I'm in love. I don't know if you got a man. I don't think she got one. That's cool though. She finna get one in the future. Me. I'm coming for you, baby. But nah, real talk. She's just letting everybody know, man. Do your thing. We know people coming for us. We know people gonna talk shit. We know people gonna try to gun us down. That too. Gonna try to come for us and try to fuck up what we got going on. But you gotta keep that good mind frame. You gotta keep pushing and pushing and pushing. You gotta go into barriers that a lot of people ain't gonna go into. You gotta push into shit a lot of people ain't gonna go into. You gotta make mistakes. She's made, yeah, we all make mistakes, man. It's cool, you know what I'm saying? That's what's up. It's not a mistake, it's a lesson learned, you know what I mean? Like, it's not a loss, it's a lesson learned. You're supposed to just do something different. Next time, if you was to be in another position like that, you'll know what not to do. That's how I was, you know, I learned a lot of shit in life. But man, come on, let's finish this shit, cause man, God damn, Savannah, you is a beautiful woman. Man. You wanna go to war? Let's go to war. I'm ready. I'm fucking with you, girl. Oh my God. I don't mean to be like that with every woman I see, every beautiful woman, but man, I just love beautiful women, bro. That's what the fuck I was made for, to love beautiful women. I love all beautiful women. I love all women, period. All shapes, size, colors, and flavors. It don't matter to me. I like them all. All of them. But anyways, man, here's the deal. People will never sit there and give you your flowers, give you the support that you need, give you the what's the word? What's another word I'm looking for? People will just never, they're not gonna give you 100% of what you need to give. They will never give you 100% of what they need to give you. You know what I'm saying? That's fucked up. A lot of people are not gonna be there for you like they need to be, and that's dumb. I try to be there for everybody. Like, I was, you know, I talked to somebody last night and telling her, I was like, hey man, you know, like, I will never get the enough credit from any of the females I've ever talked to, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm a different person. I'm not like other dudes and everything. I know all men say the same shit, but only a few of us can prove it. And I'm one of the ones that can do it, you know what I mean? I'm not like all these other niggas. I just chill. I don't party like that, you know what I'm saying? I don't really do a lot of shit. I just chill. And I get blamed for a lot of dumb shit, which I don't have a relationship. It's just somebody I fuck with. And I get blamed for dumb shit, and it's like, why? You know what I mean? Like, I do a lot. I show up to shit. I prove shit. You know, I do shit. I talk about you to you about shit. You know what I'm saying? I'm there for everybody. And a lot of people not giving my flowers. It's cool, though, because that's why I'm going to see success. That's why I'm still pushing and doing my YouTube. That's why I'm blowing up. And my life is going to be good because of the person I am. I stayed true to who I was my entire life. I've never changed who I was. change what I've done, but not change who I was. I've always been this person. I've gotten money and still been the same person, you know what I'm saying? I have this nice little spot behind me, but you don't see me acting different. My reaction is just the same. The only thing that's better is I got the goddamn lights at the top. You know what I'm saying? That was the whole entire house. You know what I mean? So we good. But yeah, man, Savannah, I'm fucking with this song, Sticks and Stones, Throw Another Stone. People, man, y'all gotta stop hating one day. If not, you ain't gonna never make it. That's cool. That's on y'all, though. They ain't on us. Y'all see what we doing. We gonna push. We gonna make it. Look, 100, what? A million views? My video gonna hit 1 million views one day. Mark my word, my videos would've hit 1 million views one day. Shout out.